Welcome to the bedroom.
Really?
One thing I've never ever done.
Don't know. Oh, one
time. You know how to play it.
3, 7, 6, 6, 7, 9.
Jamie.
How
to play it?
Oh, probably might have played it like years ago, like a very, very long time ago.
All you have to do is five fingers up and ask never higher questions until.
A game I used to play like years and years, like when I was in school, I probably played that.
Yeah, me and Paul play it. Yeah. Never have I. I just want to play a game.
I want to play a game.
Never have I collected teddies.
Oh yeah. Go on then, remind me how you play it then.
You have to have five fingers off and you ask them never have I questions and
okay,
until...
never have I ever played Spyro 8, which is true,
because I played Spyro 7. I haven't.
I've never got married.
I haven't.
Never have I ever had children?
No.
What about you?
No, I haven't.
Little Katie happy?
No, well, I collected teddies.
Oh, you haven't got any teddy bears?
No, never have I collected teddies.
I've got a collection of teddy bears.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I am. And I'm like 7 years older than you are.
I've got some dollies.
Eh?
I've got some dollies as well.
Then,
never have I wrote on the back of my door. Gotcha.
Oh.
Yeah, man, look at that ghost. Oh, it's a skeleton. Welcome. Awesome. Where was it I wanted to find? I don't want to ask you a question.
Okay, then. Never ever have I become a baptized Jehovah's Witness.
No, I haven't.
No, I haven't either. Studies for the night, but never joined. Thank goodness.
to know more about the spirit world. I want to know more about the spirit world.
Oh, when you're playing spirit sport. I remember you playing that. You put
the burdens of the material world may be much to bear, but such works can stand spark inside.
Imagine Nickel Katie playing spirit board.
Oh, I do play it sometimes. My God, despite the divine, that was this immortal world. Being in the material realm. Oh! One of these are ghosts, man. These are boring. Ooh, I'm a set of goose.
Oh, here's this one, Dad.
I'm a spirit being. I belong to Arthur and my spirit for force.
Never have I ever wet the bed after that one time in November 2013.
No, you have.
Sorry, I'm not there. That's the only one I can think of, because, you know, so in November 2013, it did just have this really lavish nightmare. I think, like, I remember it was probably one of the worst ones I've had in probably a very, very long time. Well, it must have been the worst of my life, actually. Wake up with, like beads of sweat, and it took me about 10 minutes to realise I've wet myself. So, yeah, it's not good. But the arts of pine court, that was.
What? When
was the last time you ever wet the bed, then?
Can't remember now.
I was told that you used to do quite a lot, actually.
I don't know, I can't remember how old I was.
You know when I stayed at yours that time, before I went to pay? You had flipping plastic sheets on the bed.
I still have them on now, in case I do.
I don't. Hang on, how old are you now? Are you 21 now?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a... Oh yeah, never thought of that in the future, if I ever moved in with someone. What if I wet the bed and, that'd be embarrassing, that would be.
Yeah, but Katie, was it when I was 21, I didn't do that, it was only once and that was it. And that was only because of that ridiculous bad night, no, was it, yeah?
Oh, that'd be embarrassing if I had a double bed and I was living with my partner or not, and I wet the bed. Oh, that'd be embarrassing.
Imagine if sharing a double bed with your new husbands or your new boyfriend. And then, like, wake up the wake up the next morning, oh, shit, I kissed myself. Okay, oh, sorry, I've just done little wee-wees overnight, so I forgot to use the toilet.
I don't wet the bed now. I wake up in the night to do it. In the toilet.
So why do you need plastic sheets then, Tom? I don't need plastic sheets.
Just to keep it protected.
Yeah, but 7 years ago, Katie, I still didn't have them.
Well, people are different, y'all.